Seducing or seduction is an interesting thing, because I think it's, if you even know that you're seducing somebody, you've already kind of, I think, you've set yourself behind like an eight ball in a way, like it's, you've given yourself an uphill battle. I think you really just want to make a connection with somebody, I think. And I think what we do on the stage in Magic Mike on the finale is not exactly seduction. Mm. I think it's a, it's more performance art. Mm-hmm. It's just performance art stripping, really.